Ghana Black Star player Joseph Attamah Larweh, who plies his trade in Turkey, has donated some toiletries, beverages, and healthcare items to orphans in order to assist fight the COVID-19, which has been described as a deadly virus across the globe. The former Temayu star was represented by his team, GLA Foundation, as they presented items to the orphans. One of the top comedians in the country, SDK, was in support as he and GLA Foundation PRO Eric Mentz gave speech of solidarity to the orphans.
GLA, our father is Joseph Attamah Larweh. So on behalf of him, he thought twice that it would be cool for us to do some foundation to you orphans.
As he was saying that in this pandemic, you know, kids like your aunt need to stay hydrated and also wash your hand as it's going on. Just wash your hand and use your hand sanitizers as well. So we came with hand sanitizers, toiletries, and everything that you need. Being staying indoor that can help you to just prevent and spread of this COVID-19. And we urge you all to also just adhere to the rules and protocols that the house is going to give to you.
The director of Rema Tema Children's Home, Philip Date, was happy as the Black Star player surprised them in their home.
I'm most grateful for this touching gift. This jersey will add up to the souvenirs we have there already. Some one or two footballers are there. And it used to be our prayer for them, that the Almighty God uplift them, bless them, strengthen them, give them, open up gates for them, so that they can get the best. They can get the best of what they are doing there.
Amanda Jesse was also at the second orphanage venue in Nungwa, the New Life Nungwa Children's Home, as Team GLA supports the orphans.
We are at the New Life Nungwa Children's Home, and with all that is going on around the world, we cannot desert them, you know. So on behalf of Joseph Attalaweh and his foundation, that's the GLA, we thought of it and decided to go to numerous homes, and we couldn't leave you out of it. So we decided to bring you some water, some drinks, sanitizers, tissues, and soaps to wash your hand. And we're also praying that the Lord will also protect and cover you all from this whole coronavirus that is disturbing everyone around the world. So may God protect you all. Amen. Yeah. So the sun is pretty hot, which I'm told is good for us, but I wouldn't want to keep the little ones, you know, under this hot sun. So I want to say God bless you for your good work, and also God bless the entire foundation for also thinking of you. So I'm here basically to present all these to you and also to give you this, his jersey. So maybe we can raise it up a little bit.
First of all, we have to thank you, but this is another good sign, because the children also decided to fast today.
Aww.
We just break our fasting. That is for the children. By the grace of God, after the end of the fasting, God has answered our prayers. So we say, God bless you all, and God bless the foundation. And we pray that may the good Lord also bless our brother who has done, Joseph Attamah, so that he can become one of the best footballers in the country and the world at large.
Joseph Attamah Larweh, who is far away in Turkey, quarantine mood, was also in support as he was grateful for the gesture from the orphan.
Grandma,